If you're watching this video, then there's a high chance that the built-in Google Analytics dashboards just don't meet your needs. Maybe you've even tried to make a custom dashboard from scratch, but the native visualization in GA4 is overly complicated. Fortunately, we can always connect Google Analytics to Looker Studio. Let's try to do it. First, you have to connect Google Analytics by creating a new data source. Authorize Looker Studio to access your account and select the website. Here is all the data we are going to export. Please note that I cannot exclude data. I can only hide fields, but they will be imported to Looker Studio anyway. Let's proceed. Okay, now we can use GA4 data in Looker Studio. At first glance, having all the information under your arms is a good idea. You can always add new metrics and explore connections that aren't obvious. However, Looker Studio significantly slows down when you add large amounts of data, especially if you decide to use calculated fields at some point, and you definitely would. Is there a better way? Sure, try the Web Analytics Dashboard template by Coupler.io. Our marketing team built it for their needs, and it turned out to be so helpful that we've decided to share it with the Looker Studio community. You can see a link in the top right corner right now, and I'll also add it in the description. It takes just a few minutes to set up the dashboard. Let me show you how. First, we will set up a Coupler.io connector to fill the dashboard with your data. If you don't have a Coupler.io account, you have to create one. It's free, no credit card is required. Then you'll be redirected to a page with a Google Analytics importer. Choose an account and a property. Note that even at this stage, you have control over the data you are going to export to Looker Studio. For now, let's leave it as is and click Proceed. Here is where the real magic happens. You can manipulate data like you would in a spreadsheet. Need to calculate custom metrics? No problem. Clean your data? Sure, and much, much more. I will not go into details in this video, you can try it out yourself. As for now, let's connect Google Analytics data to Looker Studio. Change the country entry type to Geo and click Create Report. Now we have a dashboard with a helicopter view of your traffic and a more focused view of acquisition, audience, and conversion parameters. Let's go back to Coupler.io for a minute to set up a schedule for automated updates. I prefer daily updates, but you can set the frequency anywhere between 1 month and every 15 minutes. This solution is suitable for most users. However, if your needs are very specific, you can build a dashboard tailored to your needs starting from scratch. In this case, you can connect to Google Analytics and more than 60 other data sources. Give it a try. And that's it. Now you know how to connect Google Analytics to Looker Studio. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you like this video, please give it a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.